Everything that happened, like the battery things, did they give you anger management courses? Had you had anger management problems previous?
Yeah, I think we all have anger problems in general, not to that magnitude, but yeah. Yeah, I'm taking classes. They're fun. They're enjoyable.
They're fun?
Yeah, they're fun. I'm learning some things. This is what I understand about those classes, is it's easy when you're in the right state of mind to differentiate between right and wrong. But will I be able to have that same mindset when I see red?